fucking 20. Yo, that was amazing. Big Steve got the sound and shit.
Was once a divided world with an uncertain future, now things are shifting. People are emerging from their homes and their hiding places, and they are gathering in record numbers in series of unconfirmed locations. Several agents show largest of these cult-like gatherings to be in Miami, Florida. Sources on the ground report they can hear whole crowds chanting. The movement is led by a motley crew of four individuals who are reportedly hiding. This unknown symbol first surfaced on social media last week, followed by the message, "We can't undo the past, but the future is ours." Leaving us this one night and one night only. MCNN will be carrying this historic pirate broadcast in hopes of further unifying the world. And for the next 2 hours, music will be the only form of communication. It looks like we're losing our transmission right now, so good luck, everyone.
Thank you. together in 7 years, and man, we're having a blast tonight, man. Thank you guys for all coming out tonight, man.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Also, I fucking... We've been waiting way too long for this shit, man. My fucking heart is broken. Along with the ribs. Fuck. So the doctor goes, listen, bro. By the way, no fucking playing. And I'm like, dude, there's no fucking way. We have a tour in a fucking few days. What the fuck am I gonna do? So, I'm gonna fucking pop in and out as much as I can. It hurts like a fucking bitch. And my boy Tommy up here, he's gonna fucking help me out here. And I'll be back out. I'll see you guys in a minute. But at the fucking time, at this moment, the show must fucking go on. God damn it.
Anybody have a mic stand out here? No?
I
have a guitar. the first album. And see if you guys remember this one. You ready?
Thank you.
Farmers, man. I gotta thank you guys for all coming out tonight, man. It's been a great rock show. Def Leppard, Poison, Joan Jett. Proud little badass motherfucker, man. We're gonna do a song right now. It's only the second time we've ever played it because we played it on the first show of the season. And we made this song for a movie. Anybody know the movie? That's right. Get up for the dirt.
Sticks. trips and Nikki Sixx falls off the stage. What the fuck is happening? Did you guys see the dirt or not? You know, 100 fucking million people saw that thing, and we still didn't get fucking canceled. What do you think of that? The squirting scene at the beginning is epic. So, when we were making that movie, I kind of want to take you guys on a little journey of how this whole tour and the whole fucking thing went down. We were on the set, and we were talking to the actors who were playing us, which, by the way, is fucking surreal right there. It's like insane. And we were telling them that when we started as a band, some of you guys know us around Too Fast for Love, but I guarantee that none of you knew us before we put out Too Fast for Love. And what it looked like in the club scene is Motley Crue had about 4 songs when we got our first gig. We had like Livewire, Too Fast for Love, I think Starry Eyes, I don't know. Long time ago. So we used to play cover songs because we love other bands. Like, the core of every great band is We Are You. That's right, we're fucking fans. So we were told, you know, Girls, 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 I know you guys have heard Jailhouse Rock, for example, on that one. So as we were talking to the actors, we started talking as a band, we were going, but let's break some of those motherfuckers out. So we decided to put these songs together for you guys. If you truly are a rock and roll fan, you're gonna be able to sing every single lyric. Are you guys ready for that?
Yeah!
By the way, thank you guys for bringing us back. I was fucking bored sitting on my couch, all right? Let's do it!
son.
You're
We got a few good-looking things on stage here tonight. I want to introduce you to the Nasty Habits. Those are the girls. Come on out. Hannah. Laura. And Bailey. That's the Nasty Habits, boy.
sounds like.